Welcome to WatchGuard's Daily Security Byte. I'm Corey Nachreiner. Today's story is hacking MMORPGs. First of all, happy Friday, guys. Or it would be if I actually posted this video on Friday. It's actually Friday for me, but I'm a little behind on editing, so you probably won't see this video till later. But in my classic Friday style, I'm going to go with a less practical security story that I find interesting just because it includes one of my hobbies, video games. According to a story today, one of the administrator accounts for a massively multiplayer online pirate game called Atlas was hacked today. Basically, the admin Steam account was hacked, and somehow this account actually gave the hackers access to the world console that admins use to create world events in this big pirate game. And this allowed the attacker to do lots of crazy things in one of the player versus player servers that this game works on. Apparently the game has ships, so the hacker was able to spawn all kinds of whale events, which apparently have ramifications. They were also able to spawn planes and tanks and other things that could attack player ships and basically cause havoc in this world where administrators usually limit and plan certain world-like events. Anyways, this whole breach happened because of a simple security issue. Someone got a hold of an administrator's password. Whether it was weak or whether they phished this administrator is still unclear, but these sort of authentication issues or credential theft or leaks are pretty common nowadays in attacks. So while this story probably doesn't reflect directly on you, we can all learn from the Atlas administrator's mistakes. And one thing you definitely need to do to fix this sort of thing is use multi-factor authentication in your environment. No matter what factors you use to authenticate, whether they be old school passwords, more interesting and modern biometrics, or even certificates or hardware tokens, there's always ways for attackers to crack or get around those, whether it be stealing tokens, stealing hardware devices, or even cracking biometrics using a number of ways you can actually replicate biometrics in the past, like gummy bears for fingerprints. So long story short, no single factor authentication is good enough. I highly recommend you enable multi-factor authentication for all your internal and external assets. There's lots of products out there that can help. Many products and cloud services, including Steam, have authenticator apps where you can add secondary tokens of authentication to your Steam login. I highly recommend you use those. And by the way, WatchGuard sells a fantastic product called AuthPoint that can help with your enterprise authentication needs. Anyways, that's it for today's kind of Friday story. See you next time.
That gang's on the move.
What?
They just hit the whale! They just hit the whale crate! They hit it! Why are there six whales here? What the frick? What? Why whales? There's whales everywhere!